paying money over there for mud.
Speaking of time, man, this time is the drive all the way to the Tijuana is about 20 minutes, 30 minutes. Where you guys going is about, what, 40 minutes at that because of the road?
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be, it's probably going to be at the Grand Hotel.
Rosarito, right?
Nah, it's actually going to be right here, like, maybe like 10, 15 minutes in.
Okay.
But, you know, the traffic and all that stuff, it's kind of...
And you mentioned after this fight right here, you guys thinking of moving, just fighting here in U.S.?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's time. We're going to, what, fifth fight? I think, I mean, he could bang with some guys here, so why not? I had a couple calls, so we'll see how it goes. We just got to see after this fight, talk, and see what we think, you know?
Tell us about the experience in TJ compared to here, man. Like, what's the difference between fights here and there, and why do people fight there?
Other than the pay? I think TJ is more like a, I mean, like nothing bad about it. I think it's more just to start your career, get your record up and stuff like that. But over here, you're going to get better competition, for sure, hands down. Better competition, better fights, stronger guys. Like they say in TJ, they got a lot of taxi drivers.
Oh, okay.
But, you know, there's always that 2 out of 10 that come out. So, but yeah, that's the difference. I mean, just style and the experience that they have here is way different.
And Chris, you got, what, total of 39 fights? And,
3 draws, so 42.
42 fights, professional fights. And you started off here in, fighting TJ, or did you started fighting in America?
I've never fought in TJ, except my first time was last year.
Well, last year? Oh, wow.
And fought a very awkward guy in Edgar Almada. I think he was 3-6. And he was taller than me at featherweight, because he was like 5'8", maybe even 5'9". He was tall, awkward, and I didn't get paid.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
So that was the only, you know, like Frank said, you know, you take it, you know, kind of, we needed a win. So I was like, okay, I'll take a lesser quality opponent. But it turned out to be one of the most awkward and, you know, not a difficult fight, but just awkward. You know, he was a hard guy to deal with. Very awkward, tall, southpaw. Definitely regret it.
We got Edgar here going to fight in TJ. How's that feel, man? After this fight, you're going to go ahead and start fighting in the U.S., man.
Well, yeah, just focusing right here on this fight next week. You know, like I said, coming back from a little injury. But I'm just ready, anxious, just to show the people, you know, that have been supporting me, you know, that I want to be back and just get back in there and get this fight over with and come out victorious, and then hopefully get a fight here in the States soon and getting some big fights pretty soon.
If you could fight in any arena here in the United States, where would that be?
Oh, like
your dream, like...
My dream, I'll probably either fight Echo Park, you know, fill it up, you know, born and raised in San Diego, so why not, you know, so... pretty known stadium now, so Pickle Park would be a good one to fight in and have all family, friends, supporters, you know, from San Diego.
So no MGM, no Barclays, just straight Petco, huh?
Petco, yeah.
There you go.
Not.
All right, thank you.